Welcome, guys. Sorry, I can't hear my face. So, today, I have a piece of paper. Let's grab a pencil. Why? Well, that's a good question. This fucking could work now, too. Hey, this way, I'll turn it. Well, I'm going to get my blank here, and one else. That one doesn't work either. Why? I have a piece of paper. That is a good question because today I bought about 10 apps of auto-tune and I want to write a song. I don't know, just a quick fast song. And sing it into these auto-tune ones. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna show you what we got. What? I got way more than that. Now I have to go on my apps and the ones I downloaded. I did get this voice. Oh my gosh. Let's just start a new song. No, there's a lot of so on that. Okay. It will be called Loving You. I don't know. Let me make a 10-minute range. I don't know. It took a while. It's got me at I just love you. I'm just loving you. Is it like,
today, many people actually bring their own headphones onto a flight. However, should you forget, or maybe the in-flight headphones are just fine, just know this. According to some airline workers, those headphones wrapped in plastic aren't as new as you think they are. They've likely just been cleaned and repackaged from previous use. Yuck. We suggest bringing your own earphones in the future. The line. Yes, airports. Much of the experience involves waiting in a very long line. Yet, have you ever noticed that most of the lineups are a single queue and not several smaller ones? There is a reason. Airlines know people get anxious and check to see which line is moving faster. To reduce the stress, they opt for fewer, longer lines, where once you get to the front, you're directed to a security or ticket agent.
So far it says, walking down the hall with your headphones. Walking down the hallway with my headphones on. When I see you, I stop and say, hey, you, I'm just loving you. Walking down the hallway with my headphones on. When I see you. I stop and I say, I'm just loving you.
While they ask the questions, an agent is watching for any strange behaviors or responses that might indicate unusual nervousness. So if you're getting a pat down in the luggage search, you've likely triggered one of the many red flags that they're looking for. Speaking of, we're not sure if this will make your airport experience any better or worse, but that security isn't quite as tight as we've all been led to believe. A couple years ago, undercover agents tried slipping fake weapons and contraband through security. Of it got through? 95%. They've worked hard to increase their standards since then, and we all hope they succeeded. Well, that's our pre-flight briefing all wrapped up. Will this have you thinking differently the next time you have to go flying? Tell us all about it in the comments, and we might just feature you in our next shout out. For now, subscribe and like our video. In fact, feel free to stick around and check out the next video we have coming up for you right now. We'll see you next time.
Okay, guys. Okay, so the song goes, walking down the hallway with your headphones on. When I see you, I stop and I say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. Turn around, I look the other way, and I stop and say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. Okay, let's open up the app now. Oh no, I actually didn't really app store it.
Every day, all over the world, millions of people take to the skies to fly.
No, it's actually
the most part of these people are flying for work.
Okay,
and they usually breeze right through security. Every now and then, however, someone comes along trying to get through the system. They almost always end up getting caught, and their story can make headlines. Check out these following 10 people who were all caught finding strange things through airport security, and let us know what
walking
you
down the hallway. With your headphones on, I see you, I stop, I say, I'm just loving you, I'm just loving you. Turn around, I look the other way, and I stop and say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. Once we try that one, so
cow patty.
Check out my case.
We all know there are certain things you just can't walk through airport security with. A loaded gun, explosives, bricks of cocaine, all examples of items that'll get you into trouble. However, one traveler made headlines when airport security found a nice ring of cow waste in their possession. Yet again, the airport security in New Zealand was called in to confiscate the item. The cow was reportedly brought to New Zealand to be used in a ritual burning. In fact, it's been burned for generations in India. It's so popular that you can buy commercially packaged cow poop. In the event, if New Zealand isn't letting lemons in, we're pretty sure they aren't letting your cow waste in either. Officials said the waste was taken from the man because it could have been born seeds, parasites, or
disease. I'm going to make my phone better off because I'm still kind of walking down the hallway with your headphones on. When I see you, I stop and I say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. You turn around, I look the other way, and I stop and say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. You can go for a poker. I actually really like this app, guys. Go buy it. Go buy this app! This one is Voloco. Try this voice. This one, it's like, I don't know. This is an iPhone. Hey guys, do not buy this voice implant. That one says you have to pay for it. Now try Voicy. Voicy, guys. My voice isn't sounding the best today because I'm 6. Yeah. Walking down the hallway with the red bones on.
Hey, what's 20 times 20? I know this.
Shut up.
It's 400.
Walking down the hallway with the red bones on.
20 times 20.
I know this. Shut
up. Just answer this question
while we go through your personal belongings. I didn't realize you were singing.
Walking in the hallway with headphones on. When I see you, I stop and I say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. I turn around, I look the other way, and I stop and say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. Turn around and look the other way, and I stop and say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. Let's try it not too much. I like the tune. I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. You turn around, I look the other way, and I stop and say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. Go get this one at voice changer voice thing. Okay, now let's try as voice. I am waiting. I'm with my friend Christmas. I don't have school today. Okay. Okay, okay, I'm not wearing a headset. Walking down the hallway with your headphones on. When I see you, I stop and I say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. You turn around, look the other way, and I stop and say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. This one's not on the tune. Let's see when we can go on.
That is an average of 9 per day. More disturbing is the fact that of those guns confiscated, 8 out of 10 were loaded. Thanks for watching. Please check out our friends at The Wacky. They make awesome list videos that will keep you entertained for hours. Don't forget to subscribe if you like their videos.
So, if you want catch us. Ooh, yeah. You'll get that one. It's voice. Now let's try voice. Oh, my friend texts me. I know. What's your science project about? I'm gonna say, no, did you? I think she saw my YouTube video already. I think it already went okay, so. Yeah. Okay, let's try Boise. I think Boise Booth is... I'm like, what up, girl? Like, hey, how you doing? Walking down the hallway with her headphones on. When I see you, I stop and I say, I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. You turn around and look the other way, and I stop and say, yeah. I'm just loving you. I'm just loving you. I think that one was as good as that, but let's hear guys, I hate that voice, guys.
Unless you, unlike you, I actually have to do homework, so.
Maybe reverse and see how it goes.
Nothing. Homework. Listening to her song backwards and so on. What do you want for supper? What time you want? 7? Okay. Ebony and me don't know. So you pick something, as long as it's not fish, we're all good. As long as it's not fish, it's okay. As long as it's not fish, it's okay. That would work. Where are you thinking? Yeah. You might need more bread, though. Yeah.
I'm gonna say I'm gonna share this. Not on YouTube yet.
I want to for tomorrow.
You can share this on YouTube, guys. I'm just playing YouTube right now. You who are just Naja.
Subway.
Subway's good. No.
Yeah, that would work too. I like pizza.
Okay. I'm going on YouTube because it literally
which
if
pizza
just uploaded, I'm deleting it. So you wanna hear?
Not Annabelle.
You
literally?
We're going to Annabelle? Huh? We're going to Annabelle?
No.
I'm like, what? We're going to Annabelle?
Show mom.
She's smart.
I said you go.
Okay.
Yeah, I said that you go and being a math whiz right now. And I can't solve one of the problems, even though it's so easy. Ebony, can you help me? A squared plus B squared equals C squared. A squared plus 20 squared equals 30 squared. Ev, help me. She can't do this. Because 20 squared is 400 squared. 400. And then 30 squared equals 900. Then I have to minus 400 by 900 and 400 by 400, and I should end up with having 500 squared, and then I have to square root it, which gives me 500.
So guys, go check it out.
Okay, I have to go. Yeah, bye.
Bye, and thanks for watching. Let's wrap this up.